realize that there is something in India. One of the biggest saying amongst the in our culture, which says, "You are basically what you eat." And I went to a place where they told me that your health, your wealth, your success rate, the way you think, the way you your attitude towards life, the way you handle stress, everything is completely related to the food you eat. And I laughed at them, and they took it upon themselves to prove themselves right. And I believe that the path that you guys are headed on is absolutely fantastic. No diet, I think, is the best way to go forward, because what could be worse than actually feeling guilty about what you eat? I was told that if you are successful, then you don't spend 15 minutes just to yourself without looking at your phone and television, and don't devote enough time to chew and eat your food, then you're not successful at all.
But I think the main thing is that you give yourself that 1 hour every day, just yourself, without your phone, without any technology, and you dedicate that time just to your body and to your soul. And I think it's just about self-love in a way. That's it. If you nurture yourself, if you become a better you, tomorrow you can be better to the people that you love as well. So it's a kind of a spiritual connection for me in
that
sense.
That's wonderful, because we actually believe that. We really believe that it's mind over body. So if you set your mind on something, there's nothing in life you can't achieve. And actually, all of us here, we're here for a reason, and we've achieved what we have because we've set our mind to it. So I totally agree with you, and that's really wonderful. I hope that's encouraging enough.
I actually started going to the gym just about 5 or 6 years back. I never used to do any kind of exercises. So most of the time when I was working in my earlier films, I never really thought about it, or I wasn't advised about it, or I just perhaps didn't have the time. But having seen some of my visuals in some of my films about 5 or 6 years ago, I realized that I needed to be in shape, and started going to the gym on some kind of a regular basis. But food has never been following any routine. I hope that I can pick up some of the elements from your book and practice them, because I'm sure that they'll be greatly helpful.
I'm nobody to really, I'm more excited that I learned something from him today, that how he has maintained and how he has looked and how he has performed professionally, personally, in society, all the events he goes, all the functions. He's one of our greatest examples, and so much to learn from you, sir.